Hey guys, I'm back with another video. As you can see, my hair is a little messed up at the top, but I'm gonna be doing my hair. I'm talking to you guys, a little story time, and beauty products that I use on the regular. Actually what I'm gonna be using for the summer and more so after the summer. I know I just made a video the other day. I was sitting in the bus stop. I looked popped, y'all. But I felt like y'all needed a video then. But yeah, guys. Right now I'm waiting for my flat irons to get hot and spicy, so I can flat iron my hair. I'm gonna be, like I said, talking about hair care. Right now I'm about to use Cream of Nature Black on my edges right now. It seems to work pretty well. I usually use the yellow orangish one that everybody gets. I plan on buying a new one from the African shop down here. They have a Stronghold one, but I'm the type, I like to try new products all the time, so you know, whatever. I'm ready to try everything, but I'm sorry, guys. I'm eating a Jolly Rancher. So good. I found one of my other purses, so I'm like, ugh, I'm about to eat this. But yeah, guys. Yeah, that's what I use. I use Cantu Edge Control. I use what's that other? Eben is really, really good to use. I know I have, which one is that? I have, what's her name? I can't think right now. It's like in a pink bottle. I don't want to raise this up because I see it. Cause I know it's gonna fall. My phone's gonna fall, and I don't want anything to happen to it. Let's see. Miel Organics. I'm sorry, guys. Miel Organics. I have her edge control. Her edge control is okay. I actually like it, but it's only a stronghold for so long. So it'll last me about half the day. I use Eco Styler as gel, especially if I freshly washed my hair. I do use that. I have the argan oil one, I have the olive oil one. You guys seen my last video if you guys are tuned in. The black, this is how it looks on the inside, the Cream of Nature one. It works pretty good. What else have I been using lately? I look crusty. I've been using this Dove scrub that just came out. I don't know if you guys are in tune with it, but I am. It's this body scrub. So after I take a shower, oh my gosh, my skin feels so good. Like, put it all over your body. But I wouldn't put too much. Like, if you're gonna put on clothes, just put some like in the front area of your body. But if you're not putting on clothes, then put it everywhere. It's gonna be like, it's gonna leave like the little bead shimmer around. But you know, it's hard to put on clothes with having it on. So if you don't have clothes on and you're not going anywhere and you're in a robe, slide this on, because it is the best. It's literally the best. I'm gonna get the blue one. I might get the pink one, but the blue one was the first one that I really wanted, but they didn't have the blue one, so I'm like, I'll just take the green one, because you know, kiwi seeds and cool aloe. Anyway. Yeah, guys, so yeah, really good. I would say sadly, even though I really don't like Walmart like that, the cheapest you'll get it from is Walmart, because at Walmart and Target, Target is $1 more, Walgreens is $2 more. So yeah, if you ain't got a coupon or a young discount, I wouldn't even bother. Just go to Walmart. Just go there. I don't care how far it is. It's like, you know, Walmart is like 20 minutes away. Hey, go. If you can't get it that day, wait till the next day. Guys, it's perfect. It's perfect. Lately, I've been trying eyebrows, which I really, really kind of don't think is for me. I've been using, what is it called? Milani. I've been using this for my eyebrows, but I really, I don't even think I like it like that. I think it's going to take more skill and stuff, because I've been watching Aaliyah J, J-Lo Corrigan old videos from back like a year or two ago. I'm trying to get it together and stuff, because like I said, I'm a beginner, so I'm liking the naturalness right now, so that's really more so me. But I want to do a little bit more, but I'm more of a lipstick junkie, lipstick, lip gloss junkie. So with that being said, you know, lipstick could never go wrong. Like, anything that looks good, that's presentable, and that looks, it looks great with my skin, I'm all for it. Like, I finally bought NYX lingerie. I'm always clumsy. I finally bought it. I got a Lipley 02. Got this color. And then I got Lipley 14. Like a little brownish color. It looks good on my lips, guys. Actually, I'm gonna put on some. I put on some chapstick, but I feel like you guys deserve to see what I got going on. Which one is this one? I think I want to try this one. No, I want to try this one. Okay. Let's see. It might not show up as good because I have on chapstick. But there you go. Yeah. See, guys, I love how it complements my skin tone. Like, anything that's like a brown or nude or like a purplish color, I love it. I love it. I actually got those 2 weeks ago at Ulta. I didn't even realize, guys, fun fact, Ulta is way cheaper with NYX products versus like Target and stuff. Like, I love Target. I love Target. I'm not bashing Target. Target, you are my number one over Walmart. Okay? I love you. I love you. But when it comes to the NYX products, Ulta got the deals. You got the deals, Ulta. I love you. I love you. what else I've been using that's really cool, I love it on my lips, is Victoria's Secret Matte Velvet. I have it in brown as well. Oh. I'm so weird. I have a red color that I really, really love. Love that color. Then I have one my friend bought me. I love it. I've used it all the rest of my semester. It looks really cute. It's like a crayon looking-ish lip gloss, but yeah, it's really cute. I have been using something else. I was gonna show you guys, but it's not in front of me now. Yeah, I've been using a lot of lip products. I love lip products. You know, like I said, anything that's good with my skin, I'm good to go. I've been using on my hair, flat iron spray. The best one is this one. I think I showed you guys in one of my old videos. But it's really good. I don't really have any problems, but to be honest, guys, I'm really, really, really getting tired of slow hands. Like, I need a wig. Because this, like, I don't know if you guys can see, but my hair is really uneven at the top. Really uneven. And I really, really don't like that. So, I'm going to invest in another wig in about a month or so. Because your girl can't do this anymore. If my hair isn't long the way I want it to be, then I'm gonna be annoyed, because my hair, guys, literally my hair used to be all the way down my back. Like, when I tell you, my hair used to be, what, 22 inches itself, and I'm not just saying that, like everybody else do, like, oh, my hair used to be long on my down my back, and no, I'm so serious, my hair used to be thick and long like this. It looked like this. That's how it looked. It was a little bit thinner, but it looked like this, and I just want my old hair back, so I'm going to be using wigs again. I just got a sew-in because it was the cheapest thing for me at the moment. And, you know, I might just make this hair a wig or something. I don't really know yet. I'm still looking at tutorials and videos of people who actually do good wigs and all that, so yeah. And guys, the flat iron that I'm using is Infinity Pro Conair. Yeah. Oh, I'm always dropping something. It's upside down, but you can see it. And this ran me about $30. It's a good flat iron. I will say that it's a good flat iron. Very good. It goes up to 455. So yeah, this is the right one for you. If you want something that go up to the 400s for your weave and all that, this is a go. So I've had it for about a year or a year and a half. I can't even remember right now, but yeah, I think it was a year. But yeah, it was a year. I got them. I'm like, oh, I want to try those. For some reason, I kept walking past them in the store. I'm like, I think I'm going to try these, because I usually use another brand that has really, really good flat irons. I can't think off the back of my head because I don't have them anymore. I can't think, but I think they're called, dang, what are they called? Okay, I'm just not going to keep trying to think, because then I'm going to look stupid, but they're really good, and when I find out, because I know I'm going to buy them soon, I'm going to let you guys know. I got a lot of financials going on right now, so, guys, I'm just trying to get my stuff together, period, because I'm trying to get a lot of things done this summer. Pretty much, I'm trying to make sure I'm where I need to be, like I said, financially, spiritually, everything. So, oh, my hair's sticking up. Yeah, so that's my goals. Oh, this hair, guys. I got this hair from an African shop. She actually sold me bundles. I didn't even know she sold bundles. And someone told me, like, I've seen bundles in her shop, so let me go look. I looked, she had bundles, and it was for a decent price for, like, a 20. I got an 18. Yeah, I got, no, this is an 18. This is an 18 inch. So, yeah. Yeah, it's 18 inches, and it doesn't even look like it's 18 inches at all. So, you know. I look kind of big. I hate looking bigger on the camera. Don't you guys hate? I know I say it all the time. Don't you guys hate looking bigger on the camera when you're not even that big in real life? Like, if you guys can only see me in person, like, my boobs make me look so big. it's weird. It's weird. But yeah, guys. I just came to give you guys a short little video. I'm gonna be filming some more, probably by Monday. So just keep a lookout for me. I'm gonna keep you in tune with everything, guys. So I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.